blended.
I might just be making that up. Well, there you go. That is interesting.
Depending on the specific virus, birds, horses, small animals, or rodents can act as hosts.
Well, there we go. Isn't that interesting? And the way the girls kiss and lick and share their food with their freaking horses. And that just grosses Jim out. Don't tell Jim that or else he'll either.
Yeah.
Jim's a bit of a germaphobe.
So is my husband a lot, actually.
Mm-hmm.